Dear participants, I welcome all of you in the present course. I, Dr. Rekha Vaghani, presently working as an assistant professor at MIT Institute of Behavioral and Allied Sciences. I am developer of the present course. My mentors for the present course are Ms. Linda Mapes, based at TU Delft in the Netherlands, and Ms. Maria, based in Slovenia. The course is developed under Open Education for Better World program under UNESCO. The present course is aimed to develop on a very important topic of today. As we all know that suicide is the second leading cause of mortality among 15 to 29 years old across the world. When it comes to India, data shows that highest percentage of suicide is among young people aging less than 30 years. In India, there are recent cases which are indicating a need to introduce policy to curb this giant problem. However, in the present time, there are few steps but not very comprehensive approach have been introduced at state and national level. Suicide prevention programs seems to one of the effective way to sensitize and educate people about the issue and to enable them to deal such issues in critical times. This course is one of the type of systematic program on suicide prevention, which is designed to provide complete information related to prevention of suicide, which includes understanding about suicide and suicide prevention, understanding various myths, knowing about screening and assessment for high-risk population, to understand about various interventions like brief counseling, motivational interviewing. The course also introduces psychological first aid guidelines, which is developed for Indian setting to handle at-risk youth in case of absence of any mental health professional help. This course also provides detailed understanding about the referral system with specific context of Maharashtra and gives insight about how to develop campaign and sensitize about this issue for community, for students, and for educational campuses. This program is designed in such a way that using step-by-step process, it will enable you to build competence in prevention of suicide. I hope that this program will help all the participants to become instrumental in helping the nation at larger level through joining the force for prevention of such giant but public problem of suicide, especially among youth. I believe together we can make a difference.